Hi everybody, I'm Laura Heigl with Century 21 Sheets, your key to the finest homes. I'm with Jordan Richman.
With Hallmark Home Mortgage.
Hallmark Home Mortgage. And we're talking about kind of a fun thing for people to know today called recasting.
Recasting.
What is recasting?
That's a great question. And so many people don't know about it. And so here's the best way I can explain it. When you take out a mortgage on your home, let's say it's a conventional mortgage, because that's what recasting primarily applies to. There are two ways you can pay down your principal balance. One, you can write a check. Mm-hmm. Let's say you get a big bonus for $50,000 and your mortgage is $250,000. You can write a check for $50,000 and that will reduce your principal balance to $200,000. You'll continue to make the same payment, but you will pay it for less time. So what recasting is it's a really cool thing. You can take that same $50,000, and let's say you've got 28 years left on your mortgage, just for our example. You take that same $50,000, you apply it to the mortgage, but then they take your payment, or they take your remaining principal balance, and they apply it over the remaining term. So instead of shortening how long you're gonna make that same payment,
okay,
you pay it for the same amount of time, but they lower your payment.
So it gets easier to make the payment because your payment just went down.
Exactly. So it's great for people that get bonuses. Where I see it a lot is if you've got a home to sell, but you buy before you sell it, maybe you only put 5% down on your new home because all of your equity or all your cash is tied up in your old home. Then you come back once your old home is sold and you apply all that equity to your new home and you can then lower your payment to get you more comfortable. So it's a great thing, you know, it's a great thing for anyone that has that position, but I see it a lot in older people that are on a fixed income maybe. Maybe they don't have a ton of money to put down on their new home without selling their old home, but eventually they want to make that payment. They want to get that payment down so that, you know, they don't have to change their standard of living.
Is there a minimum that I can put down?
Great question. So yes, there is a minimum. What that minimum is varies by who services your loan. It goes back and forth between 10% of your remaining principal balance of your loan. So if you owe $250,000, like in our example, the minimum amount would be $25,000. Exactly.
Okay.
A lot of lenders actually will let you get away with just $10,000 or more, though. There is a process for it. There is a cost. It costs about $300. And you do have to send that chunk of money all at once.
Seriously, it's only $300 to do this?
You don't have to do a full refinance. There's no documentation involved. All you've got to do, you write the check for $300, and then they send you instructions on how to get the money to them. And it can be a great alternative. Lower your payment, you know, apply that extra chunk to lower your payment and make continue living the lifestyle you want. And only $300, no documentation, no W-2s, pay stubs, things like that. So
pretty
super
easy. So when you're ready to buy and you're ready to shop for a home, I would love to help you do that. My team would love to help you do that. But a big piece is you either have to have cash. So
right.
Your illustration, you need to have that $250 in cash to put down.
Which great if you do.
Great if you do.
Most
people don't.
Yep.
Maybe ever.
Yeah.
But that's great if you do. If not, I want them to call you.
Give me a call. 317-345-1717. That's my cell. Shoot me an email. Jordan@mortgageswithjordan.com. And we'll schedule a time to have a call. Because like you said, I think education is very important when you're buying a house. Education isn't always communicated the best way through email or through an internet application. So give me a call when you're ready to buy. We'll get you pre-approved. We'll kind of talk through your strategy and then I'll send them over to Laura.
And we'll go buy a house. And that's the fun part that I get to do.
That's right.
So thanks for watching today. Call Jordan with questions on recasting.
Recasting.
And call me with general questions. I'm Laura Heigl, Century 21 Sheets, your key to the finest homes.